Welcome to the project demonstration of under and over voltage protection for higher voltage electric appliances. So here we are going to measuring the voltage, so which is of 230 volts. So as our microcontroller is an electronic device which can operate at 5 volts, so it can't measure up to 230 volts. So for that we are going to using the transformer and the RPS section to step down the voltage and converting into the DC. And from that we are going to vary the voltage by using this potential divider circuitry that is put apart. And here we are going to provide the 230 volts, and from that using the transformer we are going to step down that to 12 volts. And using this bridge rectifier, there will be four diodes which are used to convert AC to DC, and after that we will get the 12 volts DC, that is a pulsating DC. And by using this capacitor we are going to convert that pulsating DC to the pure DC of 12 volts. And using the 705 regulator, we are going to get the pure regulated 5 volts power supply. And from that, so here we are going to provide the potentiometer input to the PIC microcontroller, that is PIC16F72 microcontroller. Here the ratio is 230:5. So whenever we get the 250, whenever we get the 5 volt power supply to the microcontroller at this A0 pin, because the potentiometer connected to the A0 pin. So when it get the 5 volts input voltage at the A0 pin, then it will convert that 5 volts to 230 volts. Nothing but 2.5 volts is equal to the 125 volts. So in that manner, the ADC works inside this PIC microcontroller. So we set the limit of 180 and 240 above, it will inform as high voltage, and 180 below, it's low voltage. And whenever this abnormal condition is detected, we are going to isolate the power supply to the high voltage appliances with the help of this electromagnetic relay, which is of 5 volt operated and which was connected to C7 pin of our microcontroller. So here we are providing 5 volts power supply, and this is the reference voltage, and this one is a relay connection. And from here we are going to provide the 5 volts, and this is the ground from the C7 pin. So though we are providing 5 volts regulated power supply, so the purpose of this capacitor is, so when we are controlling the home appliances or electronic input and output modules, at the time of controlling that, there may be a chance of generating ripples. So in order to remove that, we are going to making use of this capacitor. And there will be a one power LED indication with help with the 330 ohm current limiting resistor, and one more push button. This is the reset switch in order to restart the microcontroller whenever it's hang up and when it is not working. And this one is a steel coated, like this part is crystal oscillator to provide the clock pulse to the microcontroller, which is of 20 megahertz crystal oscillating frequency. So let us see the demonstration. So we need to provide 230 volts power supply to the circuitry, and once provided, so as we discussed the flow, so from 12 volts AC, 230 volts AC, 12 volts AC, and 12 volts pulsating DC and pure DC, and then after 5 volts regulated power supply, then it will check the voltage level whether it is in between 182 or 240. When it is below 180, then the bulb will be isolated with help of relay, and normal bulb will be on, and when it increased bulb will be off. So in this manner we are going to controlling the high voltage home appliances. And coming to this relay, there will be one LED, so which indicate the relay status, and one more diode is there. So diode also used to remove the back EMF generated by the relay, because the relay nothing but, as we know, that is a copper coil. So whenever we on and off, it will generate the back EMF. So in order to remove that, we have connected one diode in reverse bias for the relay. Okay, thank you.